So initially I joined the industry. I was just out of school and I was like out of academia and I wanted to use anthropology and marketing and all of that together. But I had no idea, right? I've not studied marketing, I've not studied business, I've studied anthropology, which most people don't even understand, and it's a very nerdy discipline. And when I came back to Bombay and I was like, okay, what do I do with this degree? Immediately people around me were like, oh, this sounds like market research might have space for you. And so I spent my initial years sort of going from market research to insight to understanding these spaces. And when I decided to start on my own, I knew that I wanted to call myself a cultural strategist because my work is completely informed by culture. But I could not actually find that even in the LinkedIn drop-down menu or as an existing name. So I just made it up. And I think it's been 2 years now, and I've seen a lot of cultural strategists, which is really cool because obviously a lot of people around the world are doing what I'm doing, but there's no name for it, right? We can't call ourselves pure anthropologists because people don't understand that there's any need for that in marketing or brand. And if we just call ourselves strategists, then people are like, well, business strategy, right? So kind of created this word, and it's worked out well.